There you go. Good hit, Paul.
No, you're not at all. Those guys were standing there making it really hard to see. Just right in a row. Yeah, there are. I know. I feel like it's so physical.
I know, but I don't like it.
I don't either. I would not prefer it. Makes me anxious.
I mean, last year, say I've gotten a couple fights, so.
He what?
Gotten a couple fights.
Stop.
Did you say Sam got in a fight last year? A
couple times. But it's Scotty.
Legit?
I know he got technical this year too, didn't he?
That was
on 3-on-3.
Good lord.
Yeah, he, it was just.
Did you see the foul on that?
I know. Are you jealous?
Thank you. Wow, we're up by a lot more than I
thought. What did you say the score was?
35-33 Camper.
Huh. Yeah, that was a lot closer than that. Yeah, I feel like it's super chilly. Like I saw them tweet about it.
Is he still sick?
Yeah, he's in his room.
Yeah. Maybe I should ask him if he's okay.
What?
Can I ask him if he's okay?
Is he finally out for a little bit?
He was out for a little bit today?
He's just like...
He just and
that's up!
Yeah.
Scooch.
I just noticed he wasn't here. I was like, God, he's a big dude.
That was a good moment.
Yeah, that was great.
No way.
What is happening?
I think Sam or Dave got a foul. Good job, Scotty.
Take ball.
Keep going at him.
Oh, come on, Scotty. All right, all right. I'm
just kidding.
Just pissed.
Thank you.
Encouraging.
I wonder how annoying he thinks that is. I don't think he'll ever honestly tell me, but.
You're so funny.
Hey, you guys asked to come on, William, what's up?
Take a time out. I used to call their time out. You all look really tired.
Sam.
Good job, Sam. Way to take one for the team.